viewing from where the camera decided to stop at 4 gigabytes of file size, I believe. Thank you so much, Canon. How annoying. Well, I'm pretty sure I know the sideboard bidding at this point. Let's just dump the lock. Let's see if I can get it massaged into a set on just the top. And I'm getting sick of SPP and this fucking thing. Did that set anything? No, absolutely nothing. Got one set. One in this lock loves to set for reasons I don't fully understand. Something going on here. Let's turn the sidebar. Okay, there's a little rotation. Notice I'm not getting the mushiness as I tension, so I'm going to call that sidebar picked. So now, big set. Let me switch to my gem here. Give it a light break. Now, I'm going to come back to light-ish tension. So I want to see if we have, yes, that was a very small amount of counter rotation. Maybe easier to tell if that lock was, oh yeah. See that? Plays beyond frame. Yeah, you can't see shit, but that's looking good. That is a big false set. So now, I just have to figure out whether you're on a spool. guess for almost any other lock, I would just go for it, but I have spent it's almost like the cylinder wants to pop out of the fucking lock. Which could mean sidebar, but I just don't think so. I'm one spool away from Nirvana. Oh fuck. That could have been epically bad. There's my strong false again. So looks like I had managed to overset something along the way there. So let's see if I can find that pin that wanted to rotate for me. Yes! Woo! Yeah, baby! That's it, Bill. Right there. Wow. Picked. 8 minutes. Holy fuck. I'm gonna do something I don't normally do when I open the lock. Oh my fucking god. Zoom out. In frame. All right. Plug father. Plastic bag to catch all the parts that are inevitably going to come flying out of this fucking thing. Oh, yeah. Sidebars on this side, so what we want to do is line this up, and you see, well, you can see something. Please don't tell me this follower is too fat to fit through this. No. Okay, so as this comes out, did I just have a key pin? Okay. There's the sidebar, which I'm going to capture. And I have dropped one top pin and one master wafer. That was from one. Okay. Here's the plug. Okay. There's the pins. Now, can I do this without dropping everything? Please. Please, 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 please. Yes. Sorry. That's the sidebar right there. And the levers. And I'm not going to move this around anymore because I will make a mess. That is a Yale 5000 high security lock. Dual locking mechanisms. Levers and spools and all sorts of evil things. Single pin picked. On camera. And I believe that is a YouTube first because I've never seen anybody else do that. And just to show you that there was a spool in there. Here's the spool that fell out. And that's going up on YouTube right now. Thank you for watching. Have fun. Keep it legal. Hoorah! Cheers.